Hello everybody, it's Jamie here. Today I'm going to be making a video about a cool coke trick that you can do. And mostly it involves a half drink, like what kind of coke. So if you drank some coke, leave about half, maybe a little bit less of half. And then underneath the coke is normally a little rim like this. A little rim. Yep. Like that. Mostly you can lean on that. So if you go like this, then low so we can see the bottom of it, goes like this. Like if you just balance it, should stay up like that. So there's nothing under this. So I think this is like a really cool trick that you could show your friends at a party. If you had like a kind of coke or something out and about, you could just balance it on anything and you could just trick them, think you're magic. So yeah, half drinking kind of coke, any sort of coke in any can, I think, or any sort of canned drink, balancing it on that bit, and it floats, like it's floating, like defying gravity. So yeah, I hope you like this idea of this trick. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.